Today, we are at a ramen restaurant called Kagari. Their signature dish is truffle ramen. One ramen costs 2,000 yen, which is about $15. The price is pretty expensive for one ramen, but it's because of the raw truffle topping. There are some seasonings to change the flavor. My favorite is vinegar. Since the soup is made of chicken-based thick broth, vinegar makes the soup lighter and the flavor becomes softer. By the way, Kagari is always packed, so please avoid lunch and dinner time. Very nice place. Have a visit.